elsewhere, there are indications that some of the players paraded by Borussia Sports Academy have caught the fancy of some international scouts and coaches after their impressive showing at the just-concluded Dubai International Super Cup. A Ghanaian coach in charge of under-21 of Abu Dhabi-based Al Ittihad Football Academy in the United Arab Emirates has contacted the Kourou-based academy officials to find out about the possibility of giving a chance to some of the players to showcase their talents with a view to hiring them to fulfill their dreams of playing professional football in not-too-distant future. However, the management of Borussia Sports Academy, in a bid not to expose the young players to any undue pressure, are still keeping the matter to their chest as they insist that due process must be followed as they seek the consent of their parents and get necessary assurance from the club that have interest in them. Managing director of the academy said they are never about blocking players from seizing opportunities to live their dreams, but are stickler to details and due process. He added that the academy will not abandon players to be at the mercy of Shylock football agents who only want to make profits at the expense of their career. The academy just returned from Dubai, United Arab Emirates, where they participated in a tournament which had teams from 68 countries across the world in attendance, and they are planning to be part of the forthcoming English Super Cup later in the year.